I mean, exposing the harnesses just shows the exquisite engineering that this guy did.
Time in the high radiation zone, and then the rest of the 3 weeks are spent in a 9 vacuum.